stop raining. What happens if it rains? What do you do at a wedding if it rains? Do you get everybody ponchos or do you get tents? Oh my God, the box.
What box?
My box.
Box of what?
I don't know.
I'm sorry I asked.
No, it's something that I always wanted.
Which is what?
I have no idea.
Okay, now I'm sorry I asked.
No, Kenzie gave me a box, and inside she said it was something I always wanted.
Where was said box?
I mean, it was in the bullpen, and then it was the locker room. It was like this big. You don't remember? It was a big deal.
Apparently not to all of us. When did you last see it?
I mean, it's been a while.
But when did she give it to you?
I don't know, like a year ago, or maybe six?
6 years ago?
I don't know. Maybe. One of them could have been a leap year.
Hope it wasn't a puppy.
Why didn't you open it?
Because I was waiting for the right time.
Well, 6 years, I don't think one day is going to make a hell of a difference.
No, Kenzie said I have to open it before the wedding. Wait a minute, guys, this is a disaster. What about Eric? What? He has surveillance, right? We can look through surveillance. How long do we keep surveillance for? Does he work today?
Deeks.
Should I call him? Do we have a texter? Should I beep him?
Deeks. Relax. Breathe. Slowly.
I'm trying.
Everything is under control. Think all the operations we've been through.
Yeah?
This is one little wedding. We have the entire team working on it. Okay? Relax.
Right.
Right?
Yeah. No. I'm good. I'm good. I'm great. I'm great. I'm good. Kirkin?
What is he doing here?
What are you doing here? This isn't good. That isn't good. This is the exact opposite of good.
Relax, Martin. I'm here to save you. Now get in.
Oh, my God.